Guys, if you have two hooks in, it means you've already won. Reset.
Oh.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
under, change gloves. Forget the snap, man. The hour is going. Okay, reset. As you remember, if you roll out, you can't give side control. Because that's considered a loss. Yes? Because as long as he is turtle, your guard is not passed. If he gets into side control, your guard is passed. He doesn't get points, but your guard is passed. Time. the water.
Nice.
when you want to open the guard, grabbing the hands is better than reaching back. If it's pause.
Thank you. Peguei a gente ali de boa, isso ali vou friar, foi na puta.
Here, right?
That one?
Yeah. Here, okay. you have the kimura here, correct? You got the kimura lock. Yet, look to put it behind his back. Okay, if he's hiding it, then your objective has to be to get it behind his back before you can expect that sweep. Okay, so what you need to do is get the kimura behind his back. If the kimura is behind his back, let him come out. Let him come out the guard. As much. He will have to come. People go, or tap. But make sure he comes out. If not, then try and get a butterfly with your lift. Same. Yeah. Oh. I'm here, right? If it's stuck and I can't do anything, either get a knee level or get a butterfly push. But always look to get the kimura behind the back. And then we'll try. Try spin the other guy for them. Technique for Wednesday. After. So I have a high knee shield here. This can also be done for a low knee shield. I've got one hand in the lapel and I'm holding this hand here. I place this here. I shoot through. I come inside. I grab. I pass. I catch. I pinch. Then I grab inside the knee pads and I hit my sweep. When he sits out and he blocks. He blocks, he blocks. I use the momentum. I come up. Put him down. Walk around. Technique for Friday. It's like a double leg drag. I'm going to stand at a distance. I'm going to come here. I'm going to grab one arm. I'm going to take a step. I'm going to come here. As soon as I see that, put my hand here and I come and raise my knee. Now I release and come over his leg. Other hand goes back here. Okay. I come around. Okay. And also we know with the back. You want to see it or? So, all leg drag, yeah? So I come here, I take this step, I pinch, I drive in, I get my shoulder over, I come here. Now I come here, you see where my knee is? He sits and gets to a turtle position. I carry, you see where how my knee ended up? Pinch it here. That gives me space for a hook. And because of my grips, it's easy. I feel like I think that's some of the more serious.